you could sell a moment,
like a Snapchat moment,
or a concept. No, okay. As an NFT. So, like, for example, if you graduate college, right?
Okay.
You could sell Amber, the concept of Amber graduating as an NFT. Now, it could be anything. It could be a picture. It could be literally text. But that moment could be sold, and somebody would hold that moment. Okay.
Whoever created NFTs is just like an evil genius.
Listen to this. I saw this on the New York Post. A New York City man sells a fart for $85 as an NFT. So just now selling a fart as an NFT is just a concept. You don't smell the thing. You don't see the thing.
You don't even know if it happened.
You don't.
So it's not like a jar of glass that holds a fart in it or something.
No, it's just a fart. And he has like a number of them. So he can have them.
I'm about to go on here and just start selling burps.
You could.
The thing is, it has to have value. Amber, I don't think your burps have value.
They're so valuable. They came out of me.
Because you know how like with even athletes or celebrities.
Can you sell, like, for example, if I gave birth?
Amber's yeah, birth. As a moment. Yeah, you could. Like the children. Birth of, imagine the birth of Blue Ivy as an NFT. Worth $1 billion.
Well, think about this. Like, technically, if you gave birth, right? Uh-huh. Someone took a picture of that. You could sell that picture. But who's going to buy it? Who's going to buy it? You personally would have to have value.
Know. Sorry. What? You said it. I was like, how are they going to know? They're going to know. Sorry.
You know what I'm trying to say? Like, mm-hmm. You would have to have a value. Like, if you're Beyonce.
Fart? Why does that fart have a value?
Because it's funny. Like, people gave it a value because, like, oh, it's funny. I bought a fart. And now people are talking about it. It's going to have more value. So that dude who bought it for $85 can now sell it for $160. Guys,
we didn't get on this and start selling something random.
That's how everybody thinks initially, where you're like, oh, we can just sell anything. But it's about capturing the... It's just like making a song or making anything. I'm going to sell a poop
and then take a picture of it and sell 12 of them.
Amber, there's not just
rent. I mean, low-key guys would probably buy that, but like you wouldn't need to sell it as an NFT.
I could just sell it all
You can sell it right now.
Yeah.
He said...
Amber Cotton... No, I'm just kidding. at gmail.com.
The guy, Ramirez Malice, he said, I'm hoping these NFT farts can at once critique the absurdity, make people laugh, and make me rich. So he's actually kind of... making fun of the whole system.
I mean, like he was like doing that from the jump.
But through the protest, it's actually making him money, and people find value in that.
Yeah,
it's we've talked about this, but like the things that people put value on is not something that you can plan. You don't get to decide why people find some sort of value in. For example, the guy who made Pokemon. You know, with the cards and everything like that, didn't get to decide that one day these cards would get sold for millions of dollars. It just happened because people got so excited off of this craze. It built some sort of a community, mm-hmm. and now people trade them, and it'll be there for a long time or however long people allow it to be.